In this next portion, I'm going to demonstrate the importance of accurate cupping. So I will demonstrate with a natural stance, a fully cupped stance, and then a fully open, so you can hear the difference.